Have you collected the powder? Most precise. This will be enough to create both charges. Are you ready to help me again? When you find the machines, the 2830 series DDBDs, there should be two of them. For our purposes, they are A and B. I doubt they'll even be labeled, but you should know them when you see them. It is important that you place these explosives on the main drive shaft, which is external to the inner workings. It will be outside the hardwood casing. It shouldn't be hard to spot. Consul Bree's information suggests that one of the two gnomes responsible for bringing this technology here is already dead. The remaining gnome, Fulkoir Haggleton, must be stopped. He will be near the Rockpaws, though he may be in hiding. Destroying his machines will certainly draw him out. Can you do this? The machines are likely a couple of levels up from this one. I'm sure I'll hear the explosions from here. I do hope you enjoy yourself. precise. I heard the explosions from here. I am glad you were not in them and that they were in the proper spots. They were in the proper spots, right? Consul Bree will be very pleased. You have done the Kinos Guard a great service. Take this, please. And thank you.